Alright, hey, welcome back to Car Talks, where I rant, ramble, rave, and word vomit my thoughts on training, life, and fitness, and being comfortable being uncomfortable and or dealing with the pressure. I don't know, I had this thought as I was coming today because I was reflecting on my training session. I got a new belt, and it's one of those thicker powerlifting belts, and when I braced into it, all of a sudden it's like, could feel the blood pressure spiking. And I think for a lot of times, a lot of people, they get really uncomfortable under pressure. They get real uncomfortable putting some weight on their back or putting, kind of being in an uncomfortable position with weight. And I think if you're really looking to get strong, if you're really looking to improve your peak levels of strength, you've got to get comfortable being uncomfortable. You've got to be patient, and you've got to deal with some kind of uncomfortable or kind of sucky, you know, moments. You know, a great example is, you know, doing some back squats today, and some of the athletes that saw me squatting, because I wasn't training at the time, they're like, dude, your face turned almost purple, right? And I think that's one of those things we got to realize, like, yeah, it's uncomfortable. I took the belt off, it's like, I can't feel my face, but, you know, some of the best numbers I've hit in the weight room ever. Got to get used to being uncomfortable. And I think that's where a lot of people get caught up, is like, working out should be fun. Working out should be like an enjoyable experience. Like, no, if you really want to push yourself, you really want to get better, you're going to have to go through some uncomfortable times. You want to get stronger, you got to go through some uncomfortable times. You want to get fitter, right? You want to increase your aerobic capacity. You want to increase your anaerobic capacity. You're going to have to go through some really sucky moments, and that's just the way it is. Don't fall for the narrative that this is going to be a fun journey. It's a rewarding journey, but you've got to be able to deal with the pressure. You've got to be able to deal with the discomfort a little bit, because that's going to be where you truly succeed. So just something that's on my mind right now, and just something for you to think about. Until next time, we'll see you in the passenger seat.